Those are some bright LEDs on that card.
Yes, they are.
I like them. I like them a lot. IMU sensor, camera, laser, controller card, elevation, controller card, azimuth on the table, computer for gathering the IMU data. Let's see, over here we're recording lots of stuff. This is Euler angles, or I'm not sure the pronunciation, but I say Euler. So we can see the pitch and roll and the yaw. We can see the quaternion, I don't know.
Quaternion,
sorry. Thanks, Mark. Calculations taking place. And see the actual numbers in just a tabular format. You can see the delta velocities, change in velocities. We can see the delta theta. You can see the magnetometer theta. See the angular rate. You can see acceleration. See the raw data. Do each one of them. And I guess we can look at the old 3D attitude thing here. We haven't been plotting that, but we'll see if we got enough computer to do that.